This is amazing grace. This is unfailing love. That you would take my place. That you would bear my cross. You laid down your life. That I would be set free. I sing for all that you've done for me. Oh, 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 oh. Who brings our chaos back into order? Who makes the orphan a son and daughter? The King of Glory, the King of Glory. With truth and justice, shines like the sun in all of its brilliance. The King of Glory, the King above all kings. This is amazing grace. This is unfailing love. That you would take my place. That you bear my cross. You laid down your life that I would be set free. Oh, Jesus, I sing for all that you've done for me.
Thank you, Jesus.
Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy, worthy. This is amazing grace. This is unfailing love.
Thank you, Lord.
That you would take my place. That you would bear my cross. You laid down your life. That I would be set free. All that you've done for me.
Amen. Give the Lord a hand clap of praise this morning. He would bear our cross. That's exactly what he did. He bore the cross. And you know, the payment for sin, all payment for sin was made by Christ. The scripture says the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. And the reason we have that gift that's been given to us is because Christ is risen. The cross was the payment, but the cross was the payment, but the tomb, the empty tomb, was the statement, the declaration. The cross was, here I'm shedding my blood, a lamb without spot and blemish on the cross for those who were sinful. And God placed the sin of the world upon the back of the Savior. But if there wasn't an empty tomb, the cross would not mean a thing. The cross was the pavement. The empty tomb was the statement. He come out of the grave, and he's alive forevermore. Nothing, because Christ is risen, can change what Christ has done for you. Nothing, no demon in hell, nothing, nobody, no thing can take you away from the love of Jesus, the love of our Father. And I hope you know that this morning. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you.